We're electing a leader. We're electing a leader for a time that is going to need serious leadership. My friends, I've been there. I can tell you that we are just one successful terrorist plan away from a nuclear attack in this country. All experts know that. That's the kind of world we live in. It's not the time for on-the-job training. Now,